Cinnamon tea has a sweet, spicy flavor as well as significant health benefits. To prepare this tea, boil a 3-inch piece of cinnamon stick in 11¼ cups of water for 15 to 25 minutes, and then let it steep and rest for another 15 minutes. If you drink cinnamon tea without sugar, it is known to keep your mouth feeling fresh and germ-free. It may also prevent tooth decay and gum disease, as the strong antibacterial and disinfecting properties of cinnamon keeps your mouth healthy and promotes oral hygiene. Regular use of cinnamon tea, especially during flu season, may help stop a sore throat and the resulting cold. Again, the reason is the antibacterial properties of cinnamon. It kills germs as the tea runs past your sore throat. Drinking a soothing cup of cinnamon tea may help relieve several types of pain. The eugenol in cinnamon tea acts as a natural anesthetic and help to relieve abdominal cramps, pain from wounds and rashes, and joint pain caused by arthritis and fibromyalgia. Cinnamon tea might be particularly effective for preventing wound infections caused by fungi and bacteria on the surface of your skin, as well as Candida albicans, the fungus commonly responsible for vaginal yeast infections. You should not use cinnamon tea or other cinnamon supplements if you are taking other medications. This could cause excessive bleeding. Blood clots are a serious and sometimes deadly problem, and you should not self-treat clotting disorders with cinnamon or any other natural treatment without consulting a qualified healthcare professional. Drinking cinnamon tea is a good way to reduce cholesterol. Cinnamon contains fiber, which helps prevent cholesterol from being absorbed by the body. Cinnamon also specifically targets LDL, or bad cholesterol. A cup of cinnamon tea cures sweet cravings in the afternoon or after dinner. Cinnamon tea also helps regulate blood sugar and boost insulin activity.